rock.
Strong will find you, then smash you dead. Let's play, little human.
Going up.
You see me, human? This is your death.
Level 3.
Is a person that's gonna set us up.
Jesus. Shit. They're gonna die.
Well, well, that wasn't very nice. Killing an innocent man. You're one ruthless son of a bitch, aren't you? Tell you what, you use that password you got on Old Harm to unlock the control terminal over there. Power up the Nuka Express. The monorail will take you to Nuka World. If Captain Killing are your thing, I got the offer of a lifetime for you. But only if you think you can handle it.
Strong, so this should work. Last time I tried to do this, I had Kate. She was doing a lot of ducking and hiding. I don't know why, but it was really aggravating. So We're gonna try this with Strong.
Hello, and on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrail while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
Nice to see you're taking me up on my offer. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage. And the truth is, that guy Harvey you offered was just a setup to draw you into our little death trap. The details on. Meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be away.
So will I.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings.
Oh, come on. This part needs to do a lot of saving.
Yeah.
take that toy, take that. Quick save, because I'm not going to lose anything.
What the hell? I see Pat Ramen move faster than this, Vic.
Tell Strong.
You carry all of that for now.
What to do?
Oh, our new Vic sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for her.
This place is loaded with traps, so be careful. And where you walk.
Kill everything. What?
Hey.
Need Strong to smash something?
Hey.
What do you need?
Damn it. Damn it.
Take a look.
Strong nothing. Able to do that.
Thank you.
tempting. Here, when you're looking at all three doors, the one farthest to the right has grenades in it. This one has a bear that will, I guess, kill you. You go to the far left. Thing I learned is Your shotgun, your bullets don't weigh anything. You can carry every bullet you ever own. Okay, we're gonna try this one.
Got it.
Let's go back to there, because that was a bit ridiculous. Trifork. Okay. even the score? Free? What about side? Nope. Damn it, we gotta wait 10 seconds again. That should have turned it off. I hope.
Time to die!
Deactivate. Grab that key, grab that. You can dislike all you want there, buddy. Thank you. Basically, just take your sweet time coming through here. This section, you do not want to be in a rush.